Prince Philip, Duke forced to let go of independent life in royal shakeup. Prince Philip will continue to stay with the Queen at Windsor Castle in Berkshire. Prince Philip will continue to stay with the Queen at Windsor Castle in Berkshire. The Queen 94 and Prince Philip 99 normally live very independent lives, but due to coronavirus restrictions, they have been isolating together due to old age. Elderly are more at risk of falling seriously ill if infected with the virus, and to protect them, the couple were moved from their main residences to Windsor Castle in March. The Queen is usually based at Buckingham Palace from Mondays to Thursdays, as she is still a full-time working royal. Normally, her weekends are spent at the Berkshire-based castle. Prince Philip, however, usually spends his time at Wood Farm on the Queen's Sandringham estate in Norfolk. The Duke of Edinburgh moved to the farm after retiring in 2017. According to the source, Philip is keen to return to his main residence, but coronavirus restrictions won't allow for it. The source told The Sun, Philip didn't want to go to Balmoral and doesn't want to go to Windsor. But there's not enough stuff to make two bubbles, so he's being made to go. It makes far more sense to keep them together. To keep safe, the royal couple have cut their staff down to just around a dozen people. The couple, however, have found a compromise and will stay at Wood Farm for the next couple of weeks. At the end of the month, they will return to Windsor Castle. Normally, the Queen and Prince Philip would only reunite for special events due to the monarch's busy schedule. Philip moved to Wood Farm in 2017 after completing 22,219 solo engagements for the royal family. The Duke of Edinburgh is said to enjoy much quieter pursuits at the farm, such as reading and painting watercolors. In particular, he is said to enjoy being master of his own time and living away from cameras. However, the prolonged stay at Windsor Castle appeared to have inspired the Duke of Edinburgh earlier this year. In April, after spending a month with the Queen, Philip issued his first public statement since his retirement. In his statement, Philip thanked every key workers who have been making sure the country runs as normal as possible. He said, "As we approach World Immunizations Week, I wanted to recognize the vital and urgent work being done by so many to tackle the pandemic. By those in medical and scientific professions, at universities and research institutions, all united in working to protect us from COVID-19. On behalf of those of us who remain safe and at home, I also wanted to thank all key workers who ensure the infrastructure of our life continues. The staff and volunteers working in food production and distribution, those keeping postal and delivery services going, and those ensuring that our rubbish continues to be collected."